email that we have on file. It worked for me.
Oh, good.
And I just used the same website.
Okay. So, the username...
Okay, so you will receive a temporary password.
Good. Okay, and the username...
Do not copy and paste the password. Just type it in.
Okay. Do you know what the username is?
Yeah, you gave it to me.
Okay, and just
I don't have it with me anymore.
Okay, but you think you...
I think you said something about me.
Amber Lacey? Amber Lacey with a capital A. Okay, all right.
Yes, that's correct.
All right, well, I'll call you back if it doesn't...
And then, so you will receive a temporary passport? I'm sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, no, that sounds good. I got the email already.
Good. Do not copy and paste. Please type the zip code. I'm sorry, type it in.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, you can update your payment information on the website.
Great, that's going to be great.
Set it up on automatic debit right on the website as well.
Okay. All right.
All right. Anything else?
I think that's it.
All right. And I do apologize. Yeah, I got your phone number. I'm sorry. Anything else I can do for you today?
No.
I thank you so much for calling today. You have a wonderful day.
Okay. You too.